I wanted to come here today on behalf of the whole of the British people to thank you for what you're doing, the great effort you're making, the great dedication you show, the commitment to duty, the patriotism, and your bravery. And I wanted to start by mentioning the four Royal Marines whose lives were lost yesterday. One lost in a roadside bomb, three lost as a result of a suicide bomber, and it is a terrible commentary on the Taliban that they should use a 13-year-old child as a suicide bomber to kill some of our British troops. My thoughts are with the families of those who have died, with the friends of those who have died. These men will never be forgotten for what they have achieved on behalf of our country. And I want to say today that we will do everything we can to make sure that their memory is something that is held in esteem by the whole people of Britain. What you are doing here is incredibly difficult. And we have been through difficult times as a result of the change in tactics by the Taliban. But what I want to say is that your professionalism is second to none. The British forces are recognized as the best in the world, and everywhere I go, I'm able to say what a tremendous job, what professionalism is shown, what dedication is exhibited by our British forces. You also show a huge tradition of service. Often we ask you to go far beyond the call of duty. Your patriotism and support for the causes that our country holds dear is incredibly important. And I want to thank you for your courage. Winston Churchill said that courage was the greatest quality of all, because it was upon courage that everything else depended. Unless you could show courage and bravery, then all the good values and all the good words could not be achieved. And you have been showing a courage that is second to none, a courage that back home in Britain everybody values, a bravery that everybody understands has been necessary in these most difficult times in Afghanistan. This is the front line against the Taliban. There is a line of terror, a chain of terror, that goes from the Pakistani and Afghan mountains right across and could end up in the cities and towns of Britain and indeed any other country. And we are safer in Britain. The people of Britain are safer because of what you do here. Checking the Taliban, operating as the front line against them, making sure that they cannot make advances, holding them in, and holding Al-Qaeda in as well. And that is the important work that you do. I wanted to come here especially at Christmas time, because I know many of you will be here during the Christmas period and not be able to be at home with your families and with your loved ones. And that is a very special sacrifice that you're making on behalf of our country. And I want you to know that everybody in Britain appreciates that as well. I hope that you will be able to enjoy your Christmas here in the ways that you choose to do so. But I also appreciate that many of you are giving up your Christmas at home to serve here on behalf of what I believe is a noble cause. We have more than 8,000 troops here in Afghanistan. We are working with 41 countries to try to bring peace and to defend the democracy of this country. Next year there will be elections in Afghanistan, and it is important that Afghanistan can show the world that it is a democracy that can have free and fair elections. What you do is absolutely central to that project and central to making Afghanistan a free country where, as many of you are doing, you are training the troops off Afghanistan for the future, training the police and the armed forces for the future tasks that they've got to do. This is a very special and heroic act to make sure that Afghan itself and Afghan forces are in a position to make the big security decisions in their own country. So I'm here to thank you. Thank you for what you do. Thank you on behalf of the British people. Thank you for your professionalism. Thank you for your patriotism. Thank you for your bravery. Everyone in Britain wants to send our gratitude to you for what you do. Thank you all very much. Thanks, sir.